I'm trying to understand the program. This tax credit, if we did Nosferatu and we brought out-of-state camera people, out-of-state actors, everything was out-of-state. Even the caterer was from out-of-state. Would the tax credit still issue?
I can answer that.
Yeah.
So, no. Well, the actors, yes. But if you had a company that was not a qualified company, that means they have to have a nexus in Rhode Island. So in other words, let's say you're opening up your offices and represent, or your leader, Filippi, correct?
Titles are a dime a dozen around here, sir.
But you're, yes. I want to be respectful. So
thank you.
You say, hey, you know what? We're going to go to IKEA in Massachusetts and we're going to buy our office furniture there. Unfortunately for you and your production, if you weren't, hopefully you would have been educated. Don't go buy stuff out of state, buy stuff locally. That's part of the incentive package that you have to, that's what makes it a qualified expenditure. As far as like your cast, yes, you can hire folks that are out of state, but you know, there's a cost to that. For example, if I have a, production designer here in Rhode Island who's super, we've got a lot of talented people because fortunately we had the Brotherhood series here. We have the IATSE group. A lot of them are, some of them are Massachusetts, Rhode Island centric people. They can go back and forth across the borders. But you want to hire someone who's local rather than pay for someone's per diem, hotel, a car. So it's cost effective to have local people. Fortunately, from 2004, when the incentive first passed and we had Brotherhood and people didn't believe it would last more than a pilot and it became three seasons. And then we had a lot of other productions, almost $500,000 of productions. We now have very experienced crew members. So you want to hire locally. Any producer and gentleman coming up to speak in a moment, Colin Walsh can address that as well, that you would want to hire as many local folks as possible.
Has there been